Hello there, viewers. Welcome back to another video. Summertime means fun in the sun, but it can also mean a killer sunburn if you're not careful. How many times does that happen to you? But before you head over to the store to pick up your over-the-counter remedy, listen up. The solution could be right there in your kitchen cupboards. Yes, and obviously it's always best to avoid a sunburn altogether, but as you know, it does happen, and there are traditional remedies. Today we're going to show you how to get rid of sunburn overnight with some clever home remedies that will banish pain, inflammation, and redness in a flash. 1. Aloe vera. Aloe vera can work wonders for burns, but it has to be the real deal, ideally straight from a plant. Aloe has anti-inflammatory properties that can soothe angry skin and help the cells regenerate and heal much faster. Gently apply 100% pure aloe vera gel directly to your sunburned skin and allow it to soak in before dressing. 2. Oatmeal bath. Feeling lazy? I got you. Fill your tub with lukewarm water. Anything hotter will just aggravate your sunburn. And dump in a couple of cups of oats. Oats combat inflammation, so they'll chill your skin right out. Wanna get fancy? You can add some milk to the bath too. That way, you'll get the benefits from both. 3. Take a cool shower. Easiest remedy ever. Just hop in a cool shower, or tub, for some instant relief. The cold water will feel amazing and actually make your skin appear less red by reducing inflammation. But whatever you do, don't rub your burn with a towel when you get out. Doing so will disrupt your skin barrier even more, which you definitely don't want right now. Instead, use the towel to gently pat yourself dry. 4. Brewed tea bags. If you're into living a waste-free lifestyle, you're sure to like this home remedy. Brewed tea bags contain tannins which can help to remove heat from hot and angry sunburnt skin. Tea's antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties also speed up the healing process. Brew a few black tea bags for about a minute, then remove and leave to cool. Once cool, apply directly to sunburnt skin and experience cooling relief. 5. Witch hazel. In a similar way to many of the other home remedies, witch hazel also contains antioxidants and has anti-inflammatory properties. It's important to note that not any form of witch hazel will do. It needs to be as pure as possible, as any other ingredients could aggravate the skin. Apply pure witch hazel to a cotton wool pad, then gently dab onto the affected area. 6. Cucumbers. They'll provide quick relief. Cucumbers are pretty refreshing in salads and they're great for infusing ice-cold water, so it makes sense that they'd provide some relief to sunburnt skin too. This is perhaps the cheapest home remedy of all, and the easiest too. Cut thin slices of cucumber and apply directly to the sunburn. Alternatively, peel and mash cucumber until a paste is formed and apply to the skin. 7. Yogurt. What's so good about yogurt? Probiotics. These will help restore the skin's natural protective layer. Not only that, but yogurt in itself is cooling and it'll help you to soothe the burning sensation and calm red skin. Grab a thick natural yogurt pot, Greek is best, out of the fridge and apply a thin layer to sunburnt areas. Leave for 30 minutes before rinsing with cool water. 8. White vinegar. The idea of putting something as acidic as vinegar onto your sunburn may send shivers down your spine, but it could help you to get rid of sunburn. Apply white or apple cider vinegar to a compress and gently dab on sunburnt areas to provide relief. 9. Green tea. We're always told we should be drinking green tea, but did you know it can also benefit the skin, and specifically, sunburnt skin? All those antioxidants will do wonders for sore, damaged skin. Steep green tea bags in water for 20 minutes, then remove. Pour the liquid into a clean jar and add cotton wool pads, making sure they're thoroughly soaked. Leave to cool, then apply to pads to burnt areas. 10. Milk. Milk is another wonderful, natural way to get rid of sunburn. Similarly to yogurt, cold milk is naturally cooling. Additionally, it contains vitamin A and D, which can speed up the healing process. Apply milk to a clean, soft flannel, then use as a cold compress on your skin. 11. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is essential in everyone's home. Coconut oil is a marvelous natural beauty product that can be used to benefit everything from nails to hair. With regards to sunburn, its high fat content means it's great for moisturizing skin, ideal for severe sunburn when the skin is dry and taut. Use coconut oil when the skin has cooled. You can apply solidified oil directly to affected areas to treat it. 12. Drink all the water. Ever notice that you feel extra thirsty when your skin's looking crispy? According to the American Academy of Dermatology, that's because a sunburn attracts fluid to the skin's surface and takes it away from the rest of the body. Drinking extra water post-sunburn will make you feel better and keep you from getting dehydrated. Because sunburn plus dehydration is equal to hell. Some burns are simply too severe to be treated at home, but consult a doctor if you experience nausea, chills, fever, faintness, extensive blistering, general weakness, patches of purple discoloration, or intense itching. So have you already tried any of this method for healing sunburn before? Did we miss something out on the list? Let us know in the comments section below.